عليك. السلام عليكم. عمر عبد.
The meeting addressed from Abu Mazen all the details of the last meeting in the last few weeks between Abu Mazen and the others, whether inside Israel, inside the Palestinian issue, or outside. The second point that he addressed the internal policy to reform the administration of this area. Thirdly, he addressed that there will be no collection of guns, there will be no mass arrest. Thirdly, he addressed what he is expecting in the future concerning the political status of the understand of the different parties. Actually, we discussed also from our people our policy. We are expecting to meet within a few days.
There is a sense of responsibility on both sides, and people feel that there is a need to reach some kind of national understanding.